ESG reporting is a hot topic for 2022, so we've created this video series to break down some of the common terms and acronyms for you. In this episode, we're going to discuss TCFD guidelines, what they are, and why they are important. TCFD stands for Task Force on Climate-Related Financial Disclosures and was created in 2015 by the G20's Financial Stability Board in order to provide guidelines for consistent, comparable, relevant, clear, and transparent financial disclosure on climate-related risks and opportunities. While the primary purpose of these disclosures will be to inform investors on the relevant risks of investees, it will also offer companies a method for incorporating climate change into their business plans. Launched in 2017, TCFD's framework is made up of four areas: governance, strategy, risk management, and metrics and targets. It helps organizations assess the potential financial impact on revenues, on costs and expenditures, on assets and liabilities. With its focus on impact, TCFD's guidelines are much more than any compliance duty on top of mandatory carbon reporting. The methodology promoted by TCFD is rather a strategic exercise that allows organizations to understand how resilient they are to climate-related impacts, identify opportunities to adapt their business model in order to ultimately become part of the solution as we transition into a low-carbon economy and society. This becomes front and center as climate change adaptation is starting to take a seat next to climate change mitigation in corporate strategies. As the size and value of climate-related risks increase, strategies to transform business and to adjust to the reality of changing climate are emerging. For example, according to Financial Sustainability Board research, economic losses resulting from extreme weather-related catastrophes have increased by 60% over just one decade. Since climate change is a threat multiplier known to increase the severity and frequency of these weather events, companies cannot afford to stand idle as these impacts intensify. Embedding climate change into strategic decision-making is imperative, and the first step in doing so is thoroughly and transparently assessing climate-related risks and opportunities. Today, hundreds of financial firms responsible for trillions of dollars in assets support TCFD, together with almost 2,500 other organizations, including most large businesses across the globe. Some countries, such as the UK, Japan, and New Zealand, have started mandating TCFD reporting for large companies, and the European Union's currently drafted new reporting directive, CSRD, Corporate Sustainability Reporting Directive, is also heavily inspired by these guidelines. In any case, it's certainly a scheme to explore and benefit from adoption. Stay tuned for more helpful videos and guidance on ESG reporting.